Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Tuesday, the 8th of October 2019 is My Abrahamic Covenant. I made a covenant with Abraham to make his descendants multiple as the stars in heaven or the sand on the sea. I have fulfilled my promise, and you will see a multitude clothed in white that nobody can number, standing at the base of Mount Zion. My Abrahamic covenant. Nobody can number this multitude because they are numerous as the stars in heaven or the sand on the beach. They are my fulfillment of the Abrahamic covenant, and I will take them unto me into paradise because they have made their garments clean in the blood of the Lamb. My Abrahamic covenant. All what I promise I will deliver. Were you not promised spiritual mansions in my house? You will receive them at the time of your departure. My multitude of the Abrahamic covenant will receive their spiritual mansions and paradise on Mount Zion. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word for Tuesday, the 8th of October 2019. My Abrahamic covenant. Everything, my beloved brothers and sisters, everything that is written in the scriptures will be fulfilled. Every promise given will be fulfilled. And every vision given by the Holy Spirit will be fulfilled. Come out of the world and out of Babylon and join us in the great exodus towards the holy mountain. Help us to spread the messages to the whole world. Let us have some resources, some funds, so that we can make more videos, that we can reach to all the places, to all the nations. Help us to bring the people towards the mountain. And by doing so, let us bring as many people to righteousness as possible. Please be a subscriber to our YouTube channel and also sign up to our website triple-grace.com. It's all free. But if you're guided to help us and sow into the ministry, become a partner. Go to our Patreon page and then see what's there, where you can select something to be a partner every month to help us to bring it forth into all the nations for all to see, so that they see the truth, because the truth will set you free. And if you do not see it now, has the Lord not said, who is greater, the one who has everything in front of him and sees everything, or the one who does not see but acts in faith? So be clothed and girded with faith, that everything what we are doing is written, prophesied, and promised in the Holy Scriptures. Many patterns have we shown already to you. And this is another one, the Abrahamic covenant, a pattern to what will happen to the multitude clothed in white, the book of Revelation. So please come forth, support us, and allow us to spread the messages to the world. Thank you. Thank you for your help, your support, and your sharing of resources with us. I hope you liked the Daily Prophetic Word, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And I wish you a blessed day, and I will see you again tomorrow. Maranatha.